The recent statement by ITLF has no legal or constitutional basis. This irresponsible statement appears to be motivated and aimed at initiating and disturbing the law and order situation in the state. The meeting of ruling legislators was held today, that is on 16/11/2023, and strongly condemns the statement of ITLF. Appropriate legal action is being initiated against the ITLF and persons concerned.